here's my character. At least how I got her modded out right now. They gave us some certificates and stuff with this update to completely redo your character, and they added the half infection area. This is a view. This is about my outside of my balconies. Yeah, this right here and this stuff right here I got from event stuff. Like, most of everything I have is all from different events at one point or another. Bathroom. I need to get some more of these. They're actually doing a formula exclusive thing, and I guess every 12 hours you can it's half off of these shards. These shards. I'm not sure where you get these shards from. Wilderness chests. Drop boxes. Random areas. Questing. Able to get a house overseeing the lake. Finally springtime. I'm glad. I hate playing this game in this winter. You always have to worry about all the snow. Got this from a map. Alice in Wonderland event thing. The event's going on. Stuff that's going on right now is this Nightblade half outfits, but it all goes with this like new half breed. Or not really half breed, it's like you're half infected. The revenants. Not real sure what all this is about. It's a music thing with a cassette that you get. Lantern chest. Fuse up. It's where you get like your recipes and stuff to build your different weapons and armors if you're not an armored, you know, maker or weapon maker. They're doing the special stuff in which you get these things, and the more stuff you collect, it's just like killing stuff, doing random shit. You get boxes, you unlock boxes, and you get enough of these little collection things, you can exchange it for, you know, stuff for like, you need this to make weapons, armor. This stuff, your nanoplastic is used. It's almost like a 3D printer type for stuff. You can use it instead of a lot of extra stuff in the field that you can just, you know, build as you go. This is for your drone thing. Like I said, this stuff people get if you have money, you know, not really so much pay to win, but to get some of the extra stuff, which I'll never participate in. I try and play this game as free as possible. Yeah, the double training, you get points. That's for the caravan market. You get points. Points go into the thing. You get this stuff, your rewards, which gives you the things you need for the caravan market. There's extra stuff if you do a quest with people. And there's like extra, you know, master gathering stuff. Just easy shit to do most of the time. Get this done in 3 days. We do camp patrols every day. Each day you log in. And you get this mastery stuff to just upgrade your levels. Take a photo of the Nightblade outfit. Leave lights. Went through the mall and like just put on the outfit and shit. And boom, you know, you got your stuff already done. Caravan market this time around. Up until the 19th is all this shit. I might get a few of these because I have points for it. You get these regularly when you do your like little monthly subscription for $5. Oh, I didn't get this. Maybe some extra little things, depending on how much I have extra to get some shit unlocked. Usually, sometimes you get one of these free a day that you can get something, but. The Nightblade outfit. I think recording and putting it on higher graphics is making it lag a little bit in this. Yeah, so this little part actually might interest you to the point that, you know, instead of just fighting the infected, you're half infected. There's new abilities. I'm not sure what it's all about yet because they have a little try thing. I haven't tried it yet. I guess you can go into toxic areas and stuff and it not bother you. I think they're adding a new area. Or they have added a new area. Okay, so, yeah. This is how everything's going to be kind of set up on Mongol. I mean, you'll have a lot more buttons depending on what all you have. Neighbor's house. This is my little bottom wall. I just have this and stuff to quick cooking and doing shit at the auction house. I got tired of running up and down the stairs all the time. Crafting stuff. So, yeah, out of all your weapons and stuff, here's like a list of what I have I can make anyway. Get that unlocked at my next manor level. You know, need stuff to build. I should build a shotgun. I should be more calm with building. Collector's edition. Ooh, that puts it up a whole other amount. I didn't realize. Get me one more way. Different armors. Take the shield, pump mask. But anyway, to build most of that stuff, you need to build that. Actually, I need to put it. Okay, I need some more old cypress and aluminum. Let's see. If you want to craft something, you don't have it. You see where it's at. You can create a list so that they can remind you how much you want, how much you want to do. to go back this way, actually. Drone business. Upgrades. I need to build, I need to drive. I haven't done it so long. I think I'll be hungry. So I saw that you can set up tables and stuff for other people to eat food. Got your message board, snapshots you can take as part of like the daily quest stuff. I can't quest them. Just a little bit off. I'll get it tomorrow, I think. Garden. Sorry. Well, I don't want to do that just yet because there was enhancement I was wanting to get. Harvest it up. Little things to do, and this is the stuff you do out and about too. The office and trees and this is a shit that's kind of tedious, a little bit. I mean, look. Here's your little piggy, here you know. You know, I don't know what you're going to be eating later. I've already got my little, most of my daily little things done today. Set a bunch of different stuff, whether finding it or buying it. I got two of those on. I don't. I need to put another one in there. And I can go ahead and pick up. If I need them raising those things anyway, I didn't know if I was going to sell them or just. Anyway, yeah, if you complete all today's quests, you get a bonus. I very rarely ever do all of them. 5 levels, it's an area operation. We're fixing to go do those probably here in a minute. These get done randomly, honestly. Some of them count, some for the regular daily things you do. The assistance quests, times 3 in Swarm Blue right now. Anything going on today? Training arena, 1700. Furniture recycle at 1700. Whoa. This trick trip started yet? Yeah, just random stuff like the log camp things that you get done for. Next to nothing. Okay, so yeah, different area operations, which I still need to get my, I guess, gathering level up in order to do these different areas. Their weekly missions, which I still gotta. I'm thinking probably like Hotel or Hero Park. Cohab is pretty, he has cool stuff with Cohab, and I just not about it. They added a gene modification to the game. I I'm sure I'll get a whole lot more of these going forward. I don't need two of them to do that, okay. And that's it for that. Alright. Yeah, this is all new. I still have lots of stuff to upgrade. Some of the stuff is expensive, especially with my profession and stuff, getting down to like this shit right here. I guess I have enough for that, that'll about leave me fucking broke though. This next one, which I really do need, it goes all the way down to like usually I just skip around for like the little cheap things and stuff and just do a few here and there, but I'm really needing to watch it without needing to look. And they gave us a certificate to redo everything. Eating get out of here. Getting at a table, build this stuff up. So this is like the camp area. So let's go.